knows me. It's hard to stay low-key. Know me round the local, they know me in OT. Literally OT, Stanford, them.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, what, it's hard to stay local. Yeah, what, that's a fact, bruv. Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Hat Free Speech. Yo, let me undo this button. My man's looking like a square up in this place. Yo, I just caught a snippet of this dude, Rush, Isolation Freestyle, on P110. I don't usually jump on these tracks like straight out of the bat, but I heard a few bars, heard the beat, and I was like, yo, I like the sound of the way this is being delivered. So with that being said, guys, if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, notification bell, like the video, share the video, do what you want, support the channel. But we're about to go in with Rush, Isolation Freestyle from the UK. And yo, this is a music video, and obviously the title's fitting. It's a it's an isolation freestyle because the dude's in isolation. I don't know much about the dude, trying to find him out, stuff on the internet, nothing. So he might be a new artist, but the bars I did hear, like every time I heard a little bit, I forwarded it. I was like, yo, this guy's just dropping straight raw aggression. It sounds like it. Sounds like he's pretty pissed at something. I'd be too, mate. If I was isolated, couldn't go out, I'd be pissed too, mate. What's the difference between that and a prison cell? Anyway, with that being said, let's jump in. Rush.
Let's go, man. M14 and shit,
things
well, man.
Yo. See me in the end.
My bad. He said M14. I think that's a reference to Manchester, maybe. M14, maybe. I'm not sure.
Things well, man.
Yo.
Or unless that's a reference to a gang name.
See me in the ends, see me in the ends. G-checking.
Okay, G-checking.
Niggas, you can ask your friends.
Okay.
Got a big skank, put it down for them.
Okay.
It's a mad one, size of baby skank. They don't want smoke, they just all pretend. Turn them into smoke, sell them as a Ben.
They don't want smoke, they just pretend. I sell them into smoke?
Them. It's a mad one, size of baby skank. They don't want smoke, they just all pretend.
Okay.
Turn them into smoke, sell them as a Ben. Do these funny niggas, take a look at them. Do these funny niggas, take a look at them. From back then, everybody knows me. It's hard to stay low-key. Know me round the local, they know me in OT. Literally OT, Stanford, them.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, what, it's hard to stay local. Yeah, what, that's a fact, bruv. How can you stay low-key when everybody knows you? I'm not talking about low-key the rapper. Like low key as in like under the radar kind of vibe. You know what I'm saying? Like stealth mode. When you're ghosting on people. You know what I'm saying? So that's his reference to low key. It's hard to stay low key when the locals know you. You know what I'm saying? I feel that. I think it wants to load back up, yo.
From back then, everybody knows me. It's hard to stay low key. Know me round the local, they know me in OT. Literally OT, Stanford, them wins. Everyday play strings. We don't ever play games, we don't ever play fair. Did it from back then, we were the main fair. Trying to get out of hood, see me round Mayfair. No months from dodgy shit, probably got the lappy with me. Couple brothers clapping with me, call me antisocial.
His reference to Mayfair, I don't know if they still sell them, but they used to be known as cigarettes as well. And obviously he's referencing to Mayfair in London as well. Mayfair's like a high-end, quite elite part of London, you know what I'm saying? Like, high-caliber class of people walking in there with a lot of expenditure of income to be spending Mayfair. And then he dashes a cigarette, which is a reference to Mayfair cigarettes. This is clever. This is a clever video, man. You've got to catch these references right here, because I'm not catching all of them. But the video and the song, man, that's great. Yo, I mean, what's being created here is pretty cool.
Probably got the lappy with me, couple brothers clapping with me, call me anti-social, these stay awful, better watch your vocals, 5-0 grab them and they singing better vocals, never trust them man, never trust anybody, swipe clone anybody, that web any lobby, links to dot onions, still a shot onions, trying to get the funds in, I can say your name, now I'm called Justin, plus we got the Fargo, I can print IDs and ship them like cargo, plus we got the food in, any type of parcel, free them in the jail ass, got them on the landing, got them all behind doors, everybody's banging, I remember back a day, everybody banging, hanging, see me round Platt Lane, chip shops, nowadays on the same wave, trying to sniff cross, don't come round here, your head get lit off.
He just goes in. Yo, he's going in. Come round, your head will get licked off. Something about a chip shop. Now I'm there smelling crop. Come around, your head get licked off. Come on now. Come on. That's some bars. I told you, the snippets I heard of this song were just aggression. Obviously, I think post-production wise, from what I'm hearing, I don't know if it's the sound of, I don't usually have this issue with the sound, actually. There just needs to be a bit more clarity. But I think my headphones might be a bit too bass heavy. I'm not sure, but I think the vocals just need to go up a little bit. Hanging, see me round plat lane, chip shop. Man, but they's on the same wave, trying to sniff cross. Don't come round here, your head get licked off. Quickness, everybody follow fashion, they're the true sickness. COVID-19, has anybody witness? Everybody indoors, it's coming like Christmas. Catch me at your gal's crib, and I give a stiffness. These man talk too much to turn witness. It's coming like Christmas. Catch me at your girl's yard, giving her the stiffness. Oh my gosh, you don't want to be getting caught at your girl's yard anyway from by some next man. But the interflow with the bars right there and that lyric, Christmas stiffness. Oh, there was one more who's about to drop there. One more. Boom. All right, guys. That was a quick video right there, but that was my reaction to Rush Isolation Freestyle music video. You can go on YouTube. That man, that was, I told you, like, that got my attention. I was like flicking through and I just heard him speaking and I caught a few bars. Everything in that song was just stuck in isolation like Christmas. Something about catching me at your girl's yard, giving her the stiffness. If you talk to too many men, they might turn witness. Alright guys, and if you have watched the video up until this point, I salute you, I appreciate you, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.